We are daily with our phones in hands, but have you ever wondered why most of the cameras on phones are placed on the left side? Well, this is not a coincidence, but it has an interesting explanation. Let's see. The first and most obvious reason is ergonomics. Most people are right-handed, and the left side placement might be considered more optimal to avoid obstructing the camera lens with your fingers when the phone is handheld. Second, it's about aesthetics. Placing the camera on the left side allows for a cleaner and more symmetrical design of the back of the phone, which is often visually preferred. It also allows other sensors and flashes to be integrated in a way that doesn't look cluttered. Another important aspect is the physics of the camera itself. Internal camera components such as the sensors and lenses require space to provide the best image quality. Placing the camera on the top left corner of the phone allows to maximize the available space without compromising other essential components such as the screen or battery. Also, phone manufacturers tend to follow certain design conventions to maintain consistency between their models and to standardize the manufacturing process. For example, if a manufacturer places the camera on the left side on a model, they are likely to continue this practice to maintain a consistent user experience. In conclusion, there is absolutely no technical reason preventing the aesthetics and functional placements of the camera on the right side of the phone. The specific choice may depend on brand strategy, industry conventions, ergonomic research results, and technical constraints specific to each phone model.